king who hides in the shadows. While a thief usurps his throne, you stumble down through all your days without direction. While the soldiers and the servants who should be at your command are all abandoned to surrender and defection. As the kingdom groans beneath the load, your feet go running down the road. In panic, you've forgotten all I've told you. If you just call, you'd see me there at the very instant of your prayer. But you've bought a bill of goods the liar sold you. But I have chosen you. There's no need to run away. I have chosen you. Why do you doubt the words I say? Through it all, I've been right by your side. Ask me and you will not be denied. Like a slave who wears the collar of a hard and cruel man and is convinced that he deserves the treatment given. Tortured to believing nothing's ever going to change till you've forgotten there was ever more to live in. But as you struggle with your load, the messengers come down the road, and the slaver flees in fear as he beholds them. They break your chains and set you free to stand amazed in liberty, and at last they give the word God has told them. I have chosen you, and I will not turn you down. I have chosen you, you were born to wear a crown. I'll give you what you need to carry on, till all that stands opposed to you is gone. I know the devil's cut you down and made you feel so small. I've seen your desperation with your back against the wall. But I'll still be here beside you, even if you give in, until you see my love for you is all you need to win. 'Cause I have chosen you, and I will not turn you down. I have chosen you, you were born to wear a crown. I'll give you what you need to carry on, till all that stands opposed to you is gone. I have chosen you, there's no need to run away. I have chosen you, why do you doubt the words I say? Through it all, I've been right by your side. Ask me now, you will not be denied. Ask me now, you will not be denied.
You ever walk up a church to a brother and say, you know, "Hey, Joe, how you doing?" He says, "Oh, bless God, brother, isn't God good? Hallelujah!" And you just go, "Huh?" You know, what's that person really thinking? What's he really feeling? I doubt if people in England talk like that, you know. Americans are, you know, noisy. Here, you know, someone would probably say, "Oh, I'm fine, thank you very much." You know. And in both cases, you know, you're still not sure. There really seems to be this unwritten rule that if you're a Christian, that everything's fine, all the time, fine. And it's not always like that. You see, the Lord doesn't want us to be tough. Because then we can't feel. We can't feel the hurts that other people feel. But when we're hurt, He wants us to come to Him so He can heal us. Don't be ashamed about being hurt and about needing to be healed. Because it ain't no sin to get the blues.